eternal vision through my bird's eye.
John Dustin.